हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू शीतल्स किचन। आज हमारे किचन में एक नन्हे गेस्ट आ रहे हैं, जो हमें सिखाएंगे हेल्दी बाइट्स। ये नॉन फायर यानी गैस के बिना बनी हुई रेसिपी है। तो चलिए चलते हैं हम रेसिपी की ओर।
Hello everyone, I'm Harisha. I'm here with a flameless recipe. And yes, as it is the lockdown, I have used the limited product which is available at my home. So, we have a question every morning that what shall we have which gives us nutrition. And we prefer oats, cornflakes, dry fruits. So, I'm here with a nutritious recipe and which includes oats, cornflakes. So, let's look at the ingredients which we'll be using. This is a mixture of ragi biscuits and cornflakes. This is chocolate syrup. This is cornflakes. Then I have honey instead of sugar. Then I have some dry fruits, which includes cashew nuts, almonds, hazelnuts, dates, and pistachios. These are hazelnuts and dates. I have also tang, then oats, and these are some for decoration. So here we start. How will we make it? First, we have to take a cup of that mixture of ragi biscuits and pour into a big container. Then we'll take cornflakes. And then oats. So you can see that we are building something very nutritious. And then some dry fruits. You'll take 1 cup of honey instead of sugar. Honey, and now we'll pour some chocolate syrup for a chocolatey twist. Now we'll add tang for a tangy twist. It's according to how you want to be. So now we'll stir it. Now after mixing, the stuffing is ready. Now we'll place it in a bar shape and then we'll serve it. Now we have formed into a bar shape. Now we'll put it in the freezer. The flakes nutty bar is ready. So now we'll add some tangy twist.
Man pumpkin.
Now we'll sprinkle these. So with a beautiful doggy train, and as children love eating creative work and beautiful, so this doggy train will look very attractive and will attract people towards it. So here is the recipe.